Positano, look at the villa up there. There's a Villa Fiorentino in Positano.
Uh-huh.
It's a private villa. They rent the villa for 70,000 euro a week.
70,000 euro a week?
But who rents that villa? Stars, yeah, exactly. Actors, yeah. big champions. They don't go to five-star hotel. So they have a private villa, they have a private security, private car, private chef,
yeah.
Bodyguard.
Sure, yeah.
And all this.
The whole
but it's all paid for. They have a boat for the whole week. Well, it's all paid for. 70,000 euro.
Better be paid for. With
oh, yeah. Kelly.
Down the bottom, yes. By the boat, where the, that little door is,
yeah.
On the side.
That's a little cabin. Maybe
that's a little cabin.
Yeah. Kelly, we have to bury something in our mind. Here, everything is up and down. you cannot be like Florida. It's all like all flat and big beaches. But that the charm of this is the rock. The vertical rock is the charm of this area.
Absolutely.
Oh,
see,
the cemetery is on the rock. Everything is vertical. I know somebody in Amalfi lives 250 steps away from the sea, from the road. So when we want to go home, it's 250 steps.
Wow.
If you wake up in the morning, no matter what you want to do, it's 250 steps. Because everything is on the rock, it's a vertical coastline.